Hi, we're Petra.
We're here with Pastor Doug Hayes of Everett Hills Baptist Church.
And we want to tell you how you can use a Petra concert to evangelize your own community. Pastor, what do you think?
Oh, I love it. You guys have been great. Reaching out to community and you guys coming here has been a blessing to us. We get to invite people here to this place that maybe never set their foot inside the church doors, but they hear about the music, the genre music, and they come and be part of it. And you guys are really good working with different people who needs to come in here and just the ministries you reach out to. It's amazing how you guys are here helping us, and we're excited to have you.
Yeah. Our pastor here happens to actually be a Petra fan, which absolutely helps. He understands our ministry. He's used it through the years and realizes as a team, we can work together and we can get things done. Thank you, Pastor, for that.
You're welcome. One more thing, so if you're a pastor out there, these guys are legit. I've been able to talk to them, hear their heart about how they love Jesus. It's an amazing thing to see how brothers and sister faith can come together and praise God through this genre of music as well. But their heart is in the right place. I'm glad they came.
Church in Paducah, Kentucky. I am the communication and organization lead for the church. Just wanted to give you a quick video testimony on having Richard with Song Angel and the Petra 50th reunion tour at our church here back in the fall. They were very professional and very easy to work with. Richard was very prompt on emails and text and got me documents that I needed, required the contracts, the schedule. Very professional from start to finish. The day of the concert, it was very easy to work with the band. They were kind and courteous to our staff. And, one of the biggest benefits that we witnessed was not the monetary gain and not the advertisement for the church getting our name out there. It was the sense of camaraderie of our body of church that came from working together and serving God's kingdom during that day to host Petra. So we would do it again in a heartbeat, and we would recommend having Petra at our church anytime. We'll be right back.